Most important part.
Yes.
Brussels sprout.
And then we do the gravy just before we put the turkeys in.
And stuff.
And then it goes in the tub, start in the back, and they have to go upright.
Rather than all
spill.
Yeah.
Kara.
You do a string and tie the blood together.
No, we just spent like all day yesterday untying and taking all that stuff out, so.
Okay, go. Okay. Does she like it?
Loves it.
Oh, good.
Hey, we should have Christmas music playing.
We should.
We should have turkey music.
I have a pentatonic.
There are really big singing songs.
First thing ever in my life, doing this.
Out front. You gotta grab a turkey, Dan. There you go. Carrie, you have to go.
Whole turkey. There's two of these.
Fly, be free.
The model?
No, those are the half cookies for the fatties.
Ah. Okay, this is who else?
Hey,
this is awesome.
Oops, sorry. They're kind of in the way of the.
Just one Brussels?
One Brussels, but yeah, believe me, that's
we don't want to waste any more than that.
Excuse me.
One of these years, somebody's going to eat
it. Kara.
Get out of the way, buddy. If it lands on your head, it can kill you.
Depending on your career goals, this can be used on your resume.
Sorry. That's awesome.
There is a technique to it, isn't there?